Hello friends, today's topic, new challenge for Asian paints, Birla paint coming to market in January. I am Dr. Bharath Chandra. Purpose of the video is service to society. Asian paints has been the market leader in the paint sector for several decades. It has an approximate market share of 53% in the Indian paint sector. Its closest rivals are Berger paints and Kamsa Nerolac. Due to the good prospects of the paint sector, many companies have decided to enter the paint sector. The biggest company which might provide stiff competition to the existing companies is Grasim Industries. Today, Grasim Industries has announced that it will start operations in the fourth quarter of this financial year, that is January 2024 onwards. The brand name they'll use for the paint business is Birla Opus. Grasim Industries has announced that it will offer a full range of high quality products in the decorative paint segment. Grasim Industries is part of the Aditya Birla Group, which is one of the largest business groups in India. Hence, they have the capacity to invest large amounts of money to build and expand their business. Grasim has already set up a research and development facility in Maharashtra. Also, it has introduced its painting services in some metro cities on a pilot basis. It had committed an investment of Rs. 10,000 crores towards setting up the paints business. The paints will be produced in the company's manufacturing plants in Haryana, Punjab, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra and West Bengal. They have the total capacity of 133 crore liters per annum. Aditya Birla Group Chairman has said that Grasim aims to be the second largest paints company in few years, beating Berger Paints. It hopes to take advantage of its brand name to grow its business quickly. Apart from Grasim, other companies such as DSW Paints, Pidilite Industries, JK Cement, MRF will be entering and expanding their business in the paint sector. Although the competition in the sector will become intense, experts believe that it will not be easy for new companies to gain significant market share. Experts are of the opinion that new companies may struggle for 5 to 6 years to establish a brand and dealers network. Here is an announcement. There is an introductory webinar called Masterclass on Sunday, 17 September, 11 a.m. to 1:15 p.m. This webinar is meant to introduce you to our stock market workshops of 3-month duration in Canada, which is online. Cost of the Masterclass is $499. For the first 75 participants, absolutely complimentary. After that, it will cost $499 and the seats are very, very limited. Dr. Bharath Chandra graduates did not attend. Now, what are you going to learn in the introductory webinar? You learn fundamental analysis and technical analysis in brief, and to join our masterclass, you need to send an email to successdigest@gmail.com and the subject masterclass and your name and mobile number in the email. Once you come to the masterclass, you'll wonder why you did not attend the masterclass much earlier. Now, approximate market share of paint sector. Asian Paints 53% of the market share, Berger Paints 19%, Kamsa Nerolac 12%. As of now, analysts are confident that Asian Paints will be able to face the competition but also be able to gain market share from all other companies, both existing and new ones. In fact, many companies have attempted to enter the paint business in the past, but they have not been successful in gaining significant market share in spite of aggressive advertising. But still, Asian Paints and Berger Paints may need to put some extra efforts to ensure that their business continues to work. Due to the announcement of Grasim about starting business in January-March 2024 quarter, Asian Paints shares fell about 1% today, Berger Paints shares closed around 0.7% higher and Grasim shares were flat. At the end of the video, here is a question. Whenever you have painted your house, how have you decided about the paint? A. Based on the suggestion of painter. B. Self-selection and purchase from dealer or the shopkeeper. If you are not the member of Dr. Bharath Chandra and Rohan Chandra channel, this is the time to subscribe, press the bell icon, send the video to all your friends. The video is good, press the like button. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. All the best.